wethu kulula ukuthanda especially kwindoda kulula ukuthanda abona nje mina mfethu kulula ukuthanda mfethu kulula ukuthanda ngeqhamamanga kulula nje ukuthi ngithande we understand that ngisho mfethu yeah unkosikazi wami kwabalula nje ukuthi ngimthande kodwa kuba nzima ukuthi ngimthembe. So indoda mfethu kunzima ukuthi ithembe ngoba indoda ayiconvinswa ukuthi ithembe indoda ayiconvinswa ukuthi ibe netrust kodwa iproblem ekhona once yathemba indoda ekunzima baba ukuvuka kwayo ngoba ayiconvinswa kodwa umuntu wesifazane bekathemba kulula ukuthi aphinde avuke ngoba kudinga ukuthi umconvince. You know what bethi sike safika abantu besifazane mfethu useyinsizo mawufika entombini intombi ikutshela ukuthi engilimele bhuti sengiyabasaba abantu silisa kodwa wena ngikuthemba yini awuzongigila njenganaloko ithi hayi kuleka kuleka awu awotsotsi lapha kusho omunye utsotsi angamazi lo tsotsi uthuli njengaphakathi mfethu ngoba ngimbili phela khona lo tsotsi ongaphakathi mina ongena trust ozothi mase vela bese thi awungasho. So yabona umuntu wesifazane uyakhonvinswa that is why abantu besifazane ngathi balimala zonke insuku engathi balimala njalo mfethu ngoba siyabakhonvinsa mengifika kuyena ngifike ngithi hayi ngithembe ngithembe hayi khululeka ngizokuphatha kahle lokulimazile hayi ngikududuza ngize ngigrabha amanxeba ngize ngikuwomisha uthembe kanti uwomisha lo muntu omaziyo omthandayo lo mthembayo umazi osazovuka ngaphakathi kuhadele